Good evening, Bellatrix. I think introductions are in order, don't you?
Love to, Elvis. But I'm afraid we're on a bit of a tight schedule. Do it!
He doesn't have the stomach, just like his father. Let me finish him in my own way.
No! The Dark Lord has cleared the voice to do it. This is your moment. Do it! Go on, Draco! No!
No. Severus. Please. Avada Kedavra.
Anything from the trolley, dears?
Packet.
Two pumpkin pasties, please.